Okay, back once again in this. Been waiting so long for this. So far I've finished the game like three times. I think three. It might be two, but I was at the end of my third. I was like, oh, wait for the Ashley Barry angle. So yeah, I'm on this piece. So my room's really dark. My lights just don't work right now. So far I've made it through the first little bit of it. It's been chaos so far. New enemies, the wolves are terrifying. They'll howl and flood you and stuff. So I'm sure you can find that somewhere else. But I'm just trying to get to the first boss. Don't know who it is. Don't know what it is. I've got no idea. So, it's literally like, I don't know what order it is. I haven't watched any playthroughs, any other playthroughs of people streaming it, but early on Xbox One or anything like that. So, yeah, my guys maxed out compared to a lot of other stuff. So,
well, well. Why, you miserable mad hogger. What is Lady Yuria thinking?
So I hit him. For fuck's sake. It's already going wrong. God, I'm so ill as well. So apologies. God.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frida. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Lord of Hollows. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world, but thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. A remembrance of this cold world for the great Lord of Londor. May it help thee bear thy duty.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world.
Okay. There. Okay, interesting. So, fuck knows what we're doing. I really don't like dark places. I'd be extremely long. Oh, I see the hidden path now. Jumping bits, please. Fuck it. Little slut. God, I hate those things.
Oh!
Frieda has spoken.
Okay, here we go.
Then tarry no longer and be gone. Carry on. For Lady Yuria and for Londor.
What do you mean?
There is one thing you should know. Yeah. Inside the cold painting, curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole. There is one in.
Okay, I get it. I was thinking, I was like, what the fuck's going on? Okay, that took me a while to get. What the look of this? It's not very safe, not gonna lie. What the fuck? Do I actually have to walk across? This is fucking weird. I could die at any point. Scurrying out.
see you.
Close range battle required ahead. Okay. This is insane. This. But now I've got to go all the way back down that course. Fucking early. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Like, I do so much damage as well. Actually, so weird. That was way harder than it needed to be. Way harder than it needed to be. Well, what do we get? So I'm just looking for everything. Oh no, I got a shield. I'm pretty sure it was a shield on it. Or maybe it's a key item, I don't know. Okay, the Valor Heart. Weapon once wielded by the champion of the undead. Special paired set consisting of broadsword and alliance shield. The champion fought on without rest until he lost his mind in the end, during his page on the lone wolf stayed at his side. Lion stance. One of the stances is normal attack to thrust forward, shield up, and strong attack to execute a shield back with a lion paw. That's cool. And champion's bones. Child but warm bones of a champion burn at the firelink shrine, just play in the undead matches. Long ago, the undead declared a fight to celebrate their undeath and to preserve what remained of their souls. So it was that the undead matches were born. The merit of the undead is measured in deaths. Could there be a greater gift for such a creature than a fight that has no end? Something we're reading is really fucking poor. I feel like shit. Oh, I go from here now. Good go. Okay. We'll go to Firelink. Oh. This is new outfit. Can we just remember my thing? Okay. Oh, this is like one of those guys. No, that didn't quite twig. And I'm mad fat now. Oh, God, fuck that. Crown. Dragon Slayer, whatever the fuck that is. Wolf. And Mannequin. Nameless King. Alright, cool. So yeah, I'm going to leave it there for now. I'm going to burn these ashes next time. Fun is what it's going to do. But, yeah, fuck it.